Hello everyone, Nora here and welcome back to another FIFA 20 video, and today I'm going to review the national team of Germany. They are a fantastic team to use, one of the best national teams out there, and they have great players to use. Keep in mind that in the national teams they may be different selections to the players, so from time to time, depends on when you're seeing this video, they may or may not be a player which I've used here, or you can have a different player, so feel free to use them whenever you see there is a better option. So we're gonna start with the formation 4-1-2-1-2 narrow. I'm gonna put Ter Stegen in goal. I just absolutely love him, but it goes by your choice there, because nowhere is a great choice too. At the left back is going to be Schulz. Looking at this center back, so I'm gonna use Ta and Stark, because Ginter is a bit slow. If there's a Hummels or Boateng or Sule selected to the national team, just feel free to use them at the center back position, because just Ta and Stark are not really the starting players. Moving up to the right back, I'm gonna play Klostermann here, because he's so fast and great for that right back position. With Kimmich, I mean, you can play him as a center mid in that 4-1-2-1-2 narrow formation, but there are better options, so I'm gonna go with Goretzka as a CDM, and I mean, Toni Kroos is fantastic, but I have to sub him out because they are great choices. It's Kai Havertz, and I'm gonna put Royce in the starting 11 too, and Royce gonna play as a striker alongside with Timo Werner. So Gnabry is gonna move up to the right mid, and Brandt is gonna be our left mid, and Kai Havertz is gonna be our cam. So I'm gonna sub in Timo Werner now, and that's a complete 11 of this team. I mean, you can play Werner to the other side and make Royce play at the left side. So for me, this is the best possible 11, as knowing that Germany doesn't have that extra speed to play with a wing formation. Going at tactics, going to be balanced with 5 deep 3, and balanced at the offensive with 5 and players in the box 3. Corners and free kicks are gonna be a 2. At the player instructions, get it behind, stay forward for your strikers, and stay forward for your cam. It's going to be get forward for Gnabry. We want him to go to that diagonal, so he can join the attack. Cut passing lane, stay back while attacking, and cover center for Goretzka. Just stay back while attacking for our left and right back. So I'm gonna change Royce and Werner. Maybe Royce is gonna be better to the left side, so he can make the finesse shots. We're gonna go into a game and we're gonna try this team out. Let's go.